somewhere out in empty space, long before the human race, something stirred. A vast and timeless source began, intelligence was born, and then there was the Word. Powers filled the universe, matter formed and broke the curse of nothingness. Love became an ageless soul, nature reached her highest goal, and breathed the breath of life. Everlasting life. Creatures came from out of sight, daylight came from in the night, and all was good. Life became a master plan, love produced a perfect man that understood. The image of the Maker's Word, worshipped him with all he had. But then one day, from in the depths an evil seed grew and manufactured greed and changed the way of life. Everlasting life. A loving power looked and saw inside the heart of man a flaw began to grow. The fires of hell began to burn, so he sent his chosen son to let us know that love had surely made us all, and hate would surely make us fall. So from the cross, he showed the world that dreadful day, that love could be the only way, or all is lost of life.